What's the word, gang? So we got an update. So you know what I'm saying, I told y'all I got this footage probably like a couple of weeks ago, maybe even 3 weeks ago, right? And yeah, it came to me in a DM, you know what I'm saying? And I know a lot of people talking about all math behind it and all that shit, bro. That's cap, you know what I'm saying? That did not come from no math, bro. So at the end of the day, I did have a chance to talk to Chimp in that time frame. So that same day, I end up pulling Chimp on a Clubhouse and asked him some questions about it. Like, yo, is it true? You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, I interviewed you a few times. Can you give us that? And he did. So I'm going to play that footage. And basically, he breaks down, you know, how he feel about the whole situation. This is his response. He claims that this is going to be his only response. But we might end up trying to bring him on a live. I might do a live a little later and get him up there and reach out to Bimmy as well. You know, they probably won't be on at the same time, but that way we can just break it down a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Figure out, you know, is this fixable? Is this something they can fix? Is this something they can move forward? Also, I want y'all to let me know in the comments, do y'all think Champ lying? You know what I'm saying? Point blank, period. Like, now y'all have seen the footage. If you haven't seen the footage, go to my uploads. That for the Clout Chaser, go to my uploads. And then, you know, you will see the video right before this video with the whole breakdown, as well as I'm going to play it at the end of the audio that I'm about to play for y'all. You know, so this is Champ response. Also, you know what I'm saying? I heard Zip mention something. Zip had mentioned, you know, Queens Flip was like, yo, don't play with me. I can do 5 words and end you right now. You know what I'm saying? You stole Bimmy credit card. So I don't know if that's, you know what I'm saying, true. We will have to ask Queens Flip. But, you know, I don't even know how long this situation even been about. But I know 2 weeks to 3 weeks ago, I received the footage. Today, I got a phone call from Bimmy. He was basically telling me it's true. He'll be going on Mav Hoffa tomorrow. They're going to be doing an interview about a bunch of different stuff. But this is definitely going to come up. So y'all stay tuned for that. And, you know, let's get to it. So, look, y'all get in the comments, man. Let's get this video to like 150 likes, man. The first 40 minutes. Let's get it.
Yo, can y'all hear me?
Or is this some type of
Yeah,
we can hear you.
Yo, this Champ, you heard?
Yo, salute.
Salute. Yeah, I hear everything y'all saying and all of that, but like I just text Chuck. I hear where you coming from, Chuck. I hear where y'all coming from and all that. But this shit is not true. That's all I'm going to say. Niggas been trying to do shit with me for a minute. There's so much shit going on behind the scenes that y'all don't know about that niggas be trying to do to me, trying to get me out of certain shit and all of that. It is not true. That's all I'm going to say. I'm not answering no more questions because this shit doesn't make no sense. Y'all seem like some very knowledgeable people. And I know what the video shows, but it's not true. It's not true. Anybody with smarts can put 2 and 2 together and look at that shit and be like, okay, this was put together. All right, I see what's going on. That's it. That's all I'm going to say.
And you don't have to answer this, but do you mean like editing type of, out of context, what you mean by that, just for clarity, right? It's like you're not looking at the full picture is what you're saying?
What I'm saying is...
Or it's just not, when you say it's not true.
What I'm saying is, it is not true. Me stealing Bimmy's credit card. That is not true. Plain and simple. Plain and simple.
Got you.
We good? We good, y'all? What I'm saying is this, right? Yo, Chuck, are you in?
Yeah, I can hear you, bro. I'm in the loud background.
Chuck,
and shit,
can't
I can hear you, though. Salute, though. I appreciate that.
Yeah, did you hear everything I said?
Yeah, hell yeah.
All right, so out of respect for you, Chuck, like, I don't know a lot of these people that's in this clubhouse, but salute to y'all or whatever, but my nigga, you a smart nigga, bro. You understand? I know how this whole matrix works and everything like that, and when Mav claimed all of that shit that he claimed about me, yo, he a liar and he a thief and all this shit, none of that shit made sense, and I spoke my piece on that. Now there's some other shit. I've been mad quiet for the last couple months doing me, working on myself, getting my shit done, doing what I do. Now it's something else. And if you and Chuck, like I said, you are an intellectual individual, bro. I know what you got. I've been listening and all of that. And I always sit and listen before I speak. So I compose my words correctly. So it's not disrespectful or nothing like that. But what was put out and what you see makes no sense. It makes no sense at all. Okay? I have no reason to do no shit like that, bro. Plain and simple. Plain and simple. That's all I wanted to say.
Right, sure.
This is what I'm saying, yo. That's why I said it doesn't make sense. Like you got to look at who be behind shit, bro. Like, shit gets put together and sent out, and then it's like, all right, it starts a conversation, and then it's like, oh, this nigga is this. Or this nigga is that. People want me to lose so bad, bro. They want me to lose so bad because, like, so it just, it's people can't put it in their minds, like, how this nigga did all this time, came home, and he just be running around and just be doing him and getting to it. And then, like, even after that whole Mav situation, bro, like I said, I went on my run or whatever. I spoke my piece and I got quiet, bro. I got low. I'm chilling. I'm good. So now for something else to come out that ain't got, like that has, it's a whole nother type of situation. Like, come on, bro. I don't got time for this, bro. Like, my mind is somewhere else, bro. And the only reason I'm responding because I know an unchecked lie becomes the truth, bro. So that's the only reason I'm saying something. I am not addressing this anymore, my brother. I'm not addressing this no more. In and out, bro. That's it.
Yo, what's the word, gang? So look, man, I got this footage I'm about to play for y'all. Now, this is crazy work, man. So I got wind of this about a couple of weeks ago. You know what I'm saying? I was sent this a DM from a random page, right? And they had said that Champ, that used to be on Mav Hoffa, Champion Style on Instagram, right? He had stole Bimmy credit card, bro, and made some purchases. So first he went to the bodega to see if that shit worked. Then from there, he went to Apple Store and tried to spend $47,000. Crazy work, bro. Real talk. Now, so originally when I got wind of this shit, you know what I'm saying? Because I did interview Champ a few times. I end up hitting him up like, hey, bro, you want to respond to this? First, he was like, no, I don't want to respond. Then he ended up coming on, responding, saying that it wasn't true and this and that. And then somebody had said that they had talked to Bimmy. And I had called Bimmy, and Bimmy was waiting for a response from him before, you know what I'm saying, I go back with the story and put it out. So Champ had said that it wasn't, you know what I'm saying, true. So I just, all right, whatever. And then, you know, Bimmy, he didn't, you know, confirm it. But today, I got a confirmation from Bimmy that shit actually did happen. He said dude snaked him. They was out kicking it at Bimmy's house. And the man went in his room, took a few $100s, as well as this card. Now, when I play this footage, y'all get in the comments and y'all tell me what y'all think. But it's definitely the Clout Chaser TV, man. And you definitely about to see more of this week, okay? So this is just a heads up. Get in the comments and let me know what you think. It's definitely the Clout Chaser.
$5. I'm going to get that.